Underway down the back straight, this is the boys under 17, 1500 metre final. Bring hit number one, Alexander Wanma, in two, Heath Talon, in four, Tom Macmillan, in seven, Hudson Jessep, nine, Zach Miles Hawkins, 10, Josh Shanahan, 11, Mitchell Rieck, and 12, Harry Bouwmeester.
Can't do it!
Still anyone's race as they come into the home straight. Penultimate time. Hudson Jessep leading them around Bouwmeester. They're getting a little bit of a break. Back to Shanahan and Miles Hawkins. So it's a battle out in front. Hudson Jessep and Harry Bouwmeester. 300 metres left to go. They're shoulder to shoulder down the back straight.
Come on, Ellie!
Not giving either an inch. Still holding on to that third position. The Bouwmeester might have just snuck his way in front with 200 metres left to go here. Jessup's not going away. Looks like Tom Langdon Macmillan now moving around into that third medal position. We're coming into the home straight. Harry Bouwmeester and Hudson Jessep. They turn into the straight. Bouwmeester looks over his shoulder. He's got a clear ground behind him. He's powering towards the finish line. Harry Bowes is going to take out the title. The other 17 boys at 1500. Jessep crosses the line next. And Tom Langdon Macmillan takes out the bronze.